In the name of Allah, the Most Merciful, the Most Gracious, I'd like to speak about the health benefits of iron. It's essential for development and growth of the human body. Iron helps metabolize proteins and play a role in strengthening the immune system by making it strong enough to fight off infections. Iron plays a role in the production of hemoglobin and red blood cells. Iron is also necessary to maintain healthy cells, skin, hair, and nails. Iron deficiency can lead to conditions like iron deficiency anemia, chronic anemia, cough, and pre-dialysis anemia. Iron-rich food: chicken, liver, beef, egg yolk. In plants: broccoli, dried beans, potatoes with skin, spinach, iron fortified cereal. It fights hair loss, it enhances immunity, it helps in brain development, it helps wound healing, it makes you energetic, it improves appetite, it ensures healthy pregnancy. Finally, iron can be used in iron deficiency anemia and low birth weight and low immunity level and low physical activity. Thank you for watching. See you later.